Hi, I'm Alina with Microsoft Customer Service, and today I'm going to teach you about the Microsoft Authenticator app. You may know that the app can be used to protect your Microsoft account, but since the app follows a standard that many online accounts support, it can also be used to protect all your other online accounts, such as Facebook, Google, Amazon, Twitter, Dropbox, and more. Today I am going to show you how to protect your Amazon account with the Microsoft Authenticator app. The key benefit of the Microsoft Authenticator app is that it protects hackers from getting into your Amazon account. Let's get started. Here's how you set it up. First, you should enable two-step verification on your Amazon account. That means when you log in, you'll have to prove your identity in two steps. First, you'll have to provide something you know, such as your password, and second, something you have, such as your phone. This makes it much harder for a hacker to pass for you and get into your account. For more information about two-step verification and what it is, see our previous video. Here's how you enable two-step verification on your Amazon account. First, go to your account and select Login and Security. Under Login and Security, scroll to Advanced Security Settings and click the Edit button. Next to two-step verification, click Get Started. You might need to verify your phone number, or if you don't have a phone number associated with your account, you'll need to add it. Now, choose how you receive codes. Choose Authenticator app. Open your Microsoft Authenticator app. Click Add Account and select Other. You'll see a QR code on Amazon. Scan that QR code with your phone to add your Amazon account to your Microsoft Authenticator app. Once you've scanned the QR code, you'll see your Amazon account in your Microsoft Authenticator app and a 6-digit code underneath. Enter that code on Amazon to verify and continue. Now you've successfully turned on two-step verification and you're all set. In the future, when you log into your Amazon account, it'll be a two-step process. Let's walk through how login will look. First, you'll provide your username and password as usual. Then, you'll get prompted to enter a code. Open up the Microsoft Authenticator app on your phone and find the 6-digit code under your Amazon account. Enter that code on Amazon to finish logging in. And that's it, you've successfully signed into Amazon with two-step verification. Now, even if a bad guy manages to steal your password, it'll be hard for them to hack into your account. Now that you've protected your Amazon account using the Microsoft Authenticator app, I encourage you to protect your other online accounts with the Microsoft Authenticator app as well. See our other videos for instructions about other accounts. If you enjoyed this video, please click the like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos.